1970s, and somebody had loaded up their motorcycle, and it looked like, let's do this. Let's see if we can merge our two biggest passions, that we could actually combine motorcycle riding and snow sports.
Just do it right, make it perfect and real, because it's everything, though everything was never the deal. Forget your past, this is your last chance now. And we can break the rules like nothing will last. And after rolling on the floor, and thankfully a few make sure that you get home, and you stay home, and you better
just squeaked in here to Park City right before big snowstorm hit. Laid down a lot of snow in here, so we got in and we actually got snowed in for 2 days.
Riding motorcycles to ski resorts sounds wrong, and in a way it is, but it's one of those things where it's like, it's so wrong, it's right.
There was something magical about the snow coming down. And the beauty of a trip like that is you get to do it with some friends.
Yeah, no one ever knows what you're talking about, so I guess you're already there. No one opens up when you scream and shout, but it's time to make a couple things clear. If you're afraid of what you need, if you're afraid of what you need, look around you.
It's crazy, you're going down the road and you're literally, you're on a tilt, like a constant tilt.
30 degree weather, some really windy conditions out there in Wyoming, across the plains.
Warnings on the side of the road are like upwards of 60 mile an hour crosswinds at the end of this
bridge.
And then all of a sudden I see a sign that says, caution, animal crossing. So I was like, okay, what else?
You're like,
this is
what?
What I wanted.
You kind of read the sign as you're flying
what
by
else?
And then you're like,
are they gonna start shooting it out there?